Hole 5 Rookie Division White Cliff 9 Hole Cup Tournament. Here I play with the Extra Mile 8 and Big Dog. I will mimic the Extra Mile 6 and 7 with 4.5 top only. And I play with the Titan Ball, no elevation, both shots. Here I will go a little more back, 4.5 top and one left. I will go to the plus 12 yard mark and with the, it is the plus, it will be the plus 12 with the other extra miles also. He didn't hit the great shot, but it was okay. So don't need more than 4.5 top, as you can see. Second shot, we need the big dog for the distance and the top spin. Of course, if you have a sniper 10 and you can play with overpower, it's up to you to use it. The big dog will help you to go closer to the green for to take the eagle. So big dog, max top spin and two left. Here adjust with no elevation at max, and I will make a little bit of overpower, and here need two rings and a little bit care to the left, but I will make about three rings overpower here, or 2.5. If you make a little bit more overpower, maybe you will go closer to the green, but here I believe for the most of the players it's an easy wet shot. Me, I played with the endbringer rules, with the endbringer, but and the rapier with the max top spin, and you can adjust it plus 10% at your club distance. With endbringer rules, it is plus 20%, and depends the where is the hole at the max club distance. Here I see that I'm at 35 about, here is 50, it's about 35% clap. I put plus 20% elevation and 35, and with no spin, ball guide to the hole, and adjust. One and a half, or 1.6, I don't remember, I believe it was 1.6. Rings, hit a great ride, but anyway, this the Windbreaker is a very accurate club and drop for the very precious eagle. So if you like the video, press the like button. Thank you very much for watching. Good luck.